Guys, Chance Eskelin. This is Calipump. We're here at the gym tonight. We're gonna get a little back workout in. You see, it's 1:37 in the morning, but doesn't matter what time. You still gotta get that workout in. So we're gonna get a back session going. We'll leave out some tips and some pointers for you guys. So stay tuned.
Redo it again.
Last set here, and then we're gonna move on. Make sure you get a really good stretch and lots at the top. All right, guys, so third exercise here. We're gonna do assisted pull-ups. Usually if I was gonna do like a pull-down at the beginning of the exercise or workout, I'd start with like pull-ups or something, but after that last exercise, the lats are pretty fried. I wanna focus on just getting a good squeeze and contraction, so I'm going with the assisted pull-ups. Number two. Next exercise, Smith machine, bent over rows. I like to do these kind of like more upright, and I really drag the bar on my legs, and I kind of stand more upright, and I feel like it really hits my pretty much entire upper back, which for a long time I always had trouble like figuring out how to work my upper back, but I feel like any sort of like barbell bent over row where you're more upright really hits like your rhomboids and your rear delts and everything. It's super good. So I'm gonna set it up.
Let's keep going.
Last set, broad set as usual. Thank you. All right, guys, so we're pretty much done with back. We hit a little bit of biceps, get a little pump on, and then we should be good. So I'm gonna show you guys what's up with these bicep curls. Yeah.